Hello guys, this side Gurcharan. Now I am discussing about the next company's capacit infra projects. So we'll see its fundamentals. So it has market capitalization 5.6 billion, means 560 crores. So executive summary is capacit infra projects limited engage in engineering, procurement and construction business in India. Main fundamental rewards are trading at 23% below than its fair value. Earnings are to grow forecast 23%. Earnings grew by 22% over the past year. Unstable dividend track record, highly volatile shareholding have been diluted in the past year. Market capitalization is less, but its peer comparison are Ahluwalia Contracts, GMC Projects, Simplex Infrastructure. So its last 7 days return is 8.4%, 1% return is -64%. That's why I'm recommending this stock. Valuation is 21% undervalued than its fair value. Fair value is 106, current value is 83%. So it is attractive. So let's see, its P ratio is 10 times, but P company is working at 5 times, which is less than 50%. P is good value based on P ratio. Real estate industry average PE versus market is also 5 times compared to the Indian market. PE to grow ratio PE is 20 times. Future forecasting, I already told 23%. Analyst future growth is forecasting 23%. So I basically found those stocks which have good fair value and less than fair value. So debt equity ratio is less and fundamentals are sound and having turnover, good turnover, and have name in the market. So earnings versus savings, already 23% and saving rate is 6.5%. High earning growth are expected next 3 years. So its EPS is 16 rupees. And price share of 83 rupee. Return, future return on equity. 3 years they are expecting 15%. Past performance, I will not see. Company earnings are grown significantly, 20% per year over the last 5 years. So this is good sign. Return on equity is 12%, return on asset is 5%, financial health is looking good. 12.9 billion assets they have, current liabilities are 9.5, long term they have asset 8 billion and liabilities are 2.5 billion, which are very good. Debt equity ratio is just 28%. See, its equity is 8.9, debt is just 2.56. That is very good. So means at least it should be 100 to 150%, it should be, but it is just 32%. So see here, debt equity ratio is comparison very good, satisfactory, reducing debt. They are also reducing the debt from 215% to 27% over the last 5 years. That is very good sign. And debt coverage is well covered by its all operating cash flow. Interest they are also covered by its. So coverage of interest payment is not a concern. Balance sheet is looking very good. 6.6 billion receivable are 4.4 billion. Physical assets they have 6.1 billion long term assets. So I am very good bullish on this stock in long run. Please hold it. Up to, means I will suggest dividend, they are just giving 1% dividend is not satisfactory. stability, you have growth in dividend. They are current, they are paying to 6% and expected they are 13% till 2023. Management, we will talk about management. Saroj Kumar Pathy is chief CEO of the Zone Cap Asset Infra Project Limited since March in 2016, and its ownership, they have breakout institutions have 20%, firms have 18%, general public has 16%, private companies have even 15%, individuals have 30%. So I am very much bullish on this stock. Buy on this stock, at least minimum target 110 to 130, then 130, and in bull run it will be 150. Buy on dips till dips 70, it will be a good bet in long run. Hold it stock, capacity infra projects. Thanks for watching my video, share it.